Perhaps in life, we should all look back on the choices we make. What choices did we make that led us into our current state of misery?